In stage 2 colon cancer, adjuvant chemotherapy is currently recommended only for cancers with high-risk clinical pathological features, but such features do not reliably predict recurrence. A new trial examined whether analysis of circulating tumor DNA, or ctDNA, could guide which patients would be most likely to benefit from adjuvant therapy and which might safely forego it. In this phase 2 randomized controlled non-inferiority trial, 455 patients who had undergone surgery for stage 2 colorectal cancer were assigned in a 2-to-1 ratio to either ctDNA-guided management, in which oxaliplatin-based or fluoropyrimidine chemotherapy was given only to those with positive ctDNA results after surgery, or standard management based on clinical pathological criteria. The primary endpoint, recurrence-free survival at 2 years, was 93.5% in the ctDNA-guided group and 92.4% in the standard management group, meeting non-inferiority criteria for ctDNA-guided management. Treatment with adjuvant therapy, a key secondary endpoint, was received by 15% of the patients in the ctDNA-guided group, as compared with 28% of those in the standard management group. Another secondary endpoint, 3-year recurrence-free survival according to ctDNA status, was high in both untreated ctDNA-negative patients and treated ctDNA-positive patients. The authors conclude that in patients with stage 2 colon cancer, a ctDNA-guided management approach reduced the use of adjuvant chemotherapy without increasing recurrence risk. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.